On board, stand by for a start. Amberlite about to turn to green. Tinkertown to run the favourite, 350 ahead of them. GRV Vic Bred Series, heat number one. And they're off and chasing. Tinkertown away to a great start out of box four. Fernandez, Mapunga Missile just brushed early on. Out deep there is Seance. They've all gone fairly level. Just off them there is Three Bears. Back on the inside alongside of Sovereign Wind. Hitting the front, it's Tinkertown. Fernandez across the track. Three waiters, Seance. There they go to the line. And Tinkertown gets in. Tinkertown by about three quarters of a length on the line. Fernandez into second. Out deep, possibly Seance from Mapunga Missile spread right across the track. Not much between them. Then we had further there to Sovereign Wind and Three Bears back on the inside, and Tinkertown getting up here, taking out race number seven. Four from six, they've run 19 and 34. Fourth at 30, number seven, Mapunga Missile and Seance. They spread right across the track there for the minor end of the prize. 4, 6, 7 and 8, 19 and 34, the run home in 12.76. Well, Tinkertown got a lovely clear passage out of the boxes, which on occasion here today, a couple of them have been held up in traffic early on, but that wasn't the case here for Tinkertown today. A lovely clear run from box four and got the job done in fine style. 9-